So growing up, my parents owned restaurants. And we were in a town called Springfield, Missouri. And in that town, it was all about cashew chicken. Every mom and pop Chinese restaurant sold this item called cashew chicken. You can go to Springfield and pretty much pay about $4.99 and you would get this huge entree of cashew chicken with fried rice and an egg roll and your choice of two wontons or crab rangoon. These mom and pop shops, they're all utilizing real chicken. There's someone who cuts it, it's fresh. They actually have to fry it, batter it, and it takes a lot of work and time. So the problem is, everyone just competed against each other based on price. When it comes to the value of your services, don't underprice what you have. The reason is, people want quality and it devalues your product. So it's the same thing in the digital marketing landscape. There's a lot of people that build websites. There's a lot of people that manage social media, do SEO and all this thing. And a lot of times, you know, what you see online is all these courses that can teach you these quick fix, quick strategies and different things like that. And the price might be low, but you might not be getting the quality. Example, you would never walk into a car dealership to buy a Mercedes and expect it to be the price of a Civic. Let's say you want to buy a premium vehicle and you want leather seats and Bose system and different things like that. There's a price to be paid. And if you can't afford it, what they can do is actually take away these items, but you can't have that perfect vehicle for this low price. And I think that's what's wrong with the digital marketing industry. At the end of the day, if you want quality, then there is a price and you're gonna feel it because the product's gonna be different.